be pressured by Walker.
Like the field is just
down.
Devontae Parker in that teal and orange. And Russell in that golden purple, youngest from the villain.
Walker goes down. DeMarcus Walker.
Big 44 is playing himself into a first round pick.
And I crack codes, crack cocaine, that's what we putting out. He fuck niggas saying, don't forget when you was broke, I was looking at sunsets, levels to the shit. Damn, look at all the levels that I skipped. Feeling like that's a medal I should get. All these haters getting heavy on my dick. Look at my niggas, chasing paper, getting books with my niggas. So how the fuck can people back home say I shook on my niggas?
And out of escape will be
sacked. The truth is working for me.
DeMarcus Walker, the junior from Jacksonville, got him.
Nigga, please shut the fuck up before I hurt you.
Fuck your feelings.
Don't take it personal.
It's not personal.
This a dirty city, come up. This a dirty city vertical. First 48 straight murder.
And who makes the play? The leader, DeMarcus Walker.
Play action. Trubisky with plenty of time. And there's the pass rush, finally, for Florida State. Ball loose, too. But DeMarcus Walker brought the heat.
Louis,
Kelly,
Louis slugging with
dropped.
The hits.
DeMarcus Walker got him again.
I'm watching how you pitch. I'm not from Houston. No, I'm not from round of six.
And but down goes John Wolford, that man. Another sack for Florida State. DeMarcus Walker helps collapse the pocket.
Final 5 minutes. Kelly swarmed under again as the protection breaks down. And that man again, DeMarcus Walker.
For thirsting over how these chicks appear in pictures. I'm just painting
Kelly,
crystal clear.
Protection breaks down again.
Legs,
he's dropped again. DeMarcus Walker, one more time.
I guess all I ever had to do was take this shit a little more serious. Let's get it. There's not much to say. Well, I'm from the south side. Godzilla. I'm working, ain't got time for thirsting over how these chicks appear in pictures. I'm just painting crystal clear pictures, brushing up on my lyrics, nigga. I just wish mama was here to live up under chandeliers with us. I guess all I ever had to do was take this shit a little more serious. Let's get it.